Actually electronic pulses of life. Introducing the amazing Laser Beam wristwatch. Destined to become a legend in its own time, we believe it will soon be one of the most sought-after watches in history. However, as part of a special publicity campaign, we will send you one of these amazing new Laser Beam luxury watches. Not for the hundreds of dollars you might expect, but for only $10. But to get your amazing Laser Beam wristwatch for only $10, you must act now. If you call within the next 30 minutes, you can order a second Laser Beam watch for only $5, just half price.
To order, call 1-800-423-1171. That's 1-800-423-1171.
We got it! The most affordable way to buy yourself a little freedom. The all-new $39.90 Yugo, America's fastest-selling European import ever. We got it! Want low monthly payments? We got them. Want a 5-year, 75,000-mile servicing contract? We got it. Want a fancier Yugo design just for you? We got it. Your local Yugo dealer is ready to put you in America's most affordable new car now. The all-new $39.90 Yugo. It's hot. And we got it.
All you people who want to live high, eating pasta salad while the world goes by. Suddenly salad.
Betty Crocker's new Suddenly Salad.
Suddenly salad.
Just boil in our flow-through mesh pouch, rinse to chill, and toss in our special seasonings.
All you people have your little quirks. You love tasty salads, but you don't love the work. Suddenly salad.
Three pastas and one potato salad.
Suddenly salad.
Live high.
This is David McLean of Glow Productions. I know you people sponsor a lot of soap operas, and I thought you might be interested in a new one. I've come up with a gripping story of life and love in the squared circle, featuring the Glow Girls. It's gotta be a smash. What's it called? The Young and the Wrestlers.
From Newark, New Jersey, Arlene and Wise.
Aggravation's taken 20 years off my life, and my husband Bernie left me for a younger wife.
They came in from Newark, New Jersey. Oh, Phyllis, please just get in the ring and wrestle.
Again with the high rope.
The high rope. Oh. If she'd work out a little, fan, she could get over him. Phyllis is backing up Frank Diamante. Oh, she's spraying the ring. She's disinfecting the ring. Oh, she sprays Little Egypt, fans. What a disgrace. Let's hear what the Housewives had to say about Little Egypt, fans.
I am not a stupid animal. I know that that's not her real eye. Okay,
I know
that. Now, she's very, very much not a peacock.
No,
not a very pretty girl.
Not like a peacock.
Too much makeup.
Did you hear that? Too much makeup. What's on your face, Phyllis and Arlene?
Stop it!
Phyllis on the inside. She can't get up, man. They say they represent all the American housewives across the nation, East Coast, West Coast, and they're here to fight and stand up for their rights. Well, I'll tell you this, they argue and they complain about not flying in here, that I'm too cheap to give them a plane ticket. Well, let me tell you something. I gave them a plane ticket once, and the airline wanted to sue me for putting them on there. They're cranky. They're on right vicious.
Get that thing out of here.
They verbally insult the stewardesses, and now look at them taking a mop. Taking a mop and putting it in the face of Little Egypt. Who knows where that mop's been?
Get those out of here, please. That's better. You get out of the ring.
Watching the matches today with me, Mrs. Jacqueline Stallone. Mrs. Stallone here at ringside watching all the action. Oh, look at that. Little Egypt almost being hit by that pan. Mrs. Stallone's in town. Negotiating a contract for Colonel Nanutska to wrestle her girl, Americana.
What? I'm gonna cuss you out if you don't put that out there, I'm telling you. I do too.
The housewife's taking over Little Fiji right there, rolling into the ring.
She broke my
The sister of Mountain Fiji. With Arlene. Little Fiji being thrown down. The housewife. The favorite of Steve Kane in Miami. He wants them on his talk show. I don't think they're going to be able to bust it down to Miami, Florida. Steve, you might have to make arrangements to fly them in. Oh, there's the water. A big bucket of water all over. D'Amato says disqualify him. And I don't blame him. What's this? Some fans coming up into the ring. Some irate fan out of the front row is yelling. The winners, Little Egypt and Little Fiji, by disqualification. Fans, this lady coming into the ringside's obviously had a little too much to drink. Oh, they splashed her! This is a disgrace! That's a fan here from the audience. She's had a little too much. This is a lady that's had a little too much here.
This is a friend of yours?
Yeah.
Wait.
Hold on. You know Mrs. Stallone?
This is
Stallone.
Mrs. Stallone's cheap slutty friend.
Stallone, this lady you have to take out of here, Mrs. Stallone.
I would be so embarrassed if I were you. You're looking
I'm not running. I'm looking like two of them here.
Hey, watch out there, housewife. She's had a little too much. The winners of that match was Little Egypt and Little Fiji. We'll be back in a moment with more of Glow, Gorgeous Ladies of Wrestling.
Waitress.
Yeah?
I'll have the lover's salad.
The lover's salad?
Yeah. Lettuce alone.
Every weekday at 5, James Garner is...
The Tooth Fairy.
No.
Well, we might get around to who I am, but...
He's a man of many talents.
This building's security, Mr. Gantry speaking.
Nope. It's...
Rockford, Jim Rockford.
That's right. And he's a man you can always count on.
I forgot to register the check in my checkbook, so I thought I had money in my account, and I didn't.
He's a private eye with a passion for action. James Garner stars in The Rockford Files every weekday at 5 on Channel 13.
Show off? New Diet Apple Crush joins Diet Orange Crush with a taste so real you'll want to peel them.
Peel me a Diet Crush, cause I'm feeling good inside. Peel me a Diet Crush, cause I've got nothing to hide.
Peel it down to the natural juice.
Or peel it for the fruit.
Peel it for the way you look.
Oh, in your birthday suit.
I wanna peel me.
Peel me a Diet Crush.
New Diet Apple.
Our new burger is surprising a lot of people.
I like the taste. It is a good burger.
The hamburger is thicker, it's juicier, and it tastes homemade.
2 for $0.99, I mean, you can't get it any better than that.
I like the toasted bun. The patty's bigger, it's thicker.
It's good and juicy.
It's a thick, juicy patty. Tastes like it was made right here.
Yeah, I didn't know they had the oven here.
So it is fresh.
Fine gallon.
2 for $0.99. Give me another one.
I'm a boss at the MPM mini markets.
Meet the resistance. When roaches and fleas become immune to some insecticides, they're called resistant.
You wanna make something of it?
So we make Raid Fogger tougher. Ordinary foggers don't have Raid's powerful formula to kill resistant bugs dead.
It's an irresistible force! Raid!
Raid Fogger kills even resistant bugs dead.
Do, 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 do. Points to ponder. If an elevator operator is fired, does he get the shaft? If you electrify your turtle, does it get shell shock? If the back of a medical book is missing, does that mean it had its appendix removed?
This match is a tag team feature. At a combined weight of 249 pounds from Damascus, Syria, Palestina. Palestina wishing to pray. Their opponents first from Malibu, California, the California
think this an odd couple, Palestine and attaché, but you know what they say, birds of feather flock together. Oh, look at this, a little sand in the eyes of Olympia and the doll. California doll up on top of the shoulders of the terrorist Palestina.
Olympia's extermination. Foregone conclusion. Her muscles will not help her. 6 feet under.
This is wild, fans. Olympia saving the doll. The doll's nose has been damaged. She's in pain. Palestina taking over on the strong girl from Las Vegas, Nevada, Olympia. Oh! The California doll being knocked senseless there. Another blow by the terrorist, Palestina. Palestina. She doesn't like Olympia or the doll. Oh, a big blow on Olympia. Palestina going crazy. Streets, baby. Oh, backdrop. Attaché flipping the belly club. Come on, D'Amato. Forget Aunt Kitty. Look at Attaché, how slick she is. She's distracting Frank D'Amato. Oh, Palestina jamming the California doll, jamming her again. Belly Club being disposed of. Attaché has it back in her possession. Olympia
displaying her strength there by picking up the terrorist. Aunt Kitty on the outside. Attaché, the two of them almost too much for Frank D'Amato. Headlock time, baby. 1, 2, 3. Palestina's head being shaken up. The doll coming in and doing a little damage. Hey, come on, Frank. Get that attaché out of here. She's a little bag of tricks, that girl. Mrs. Stallone had to go away for a few moments. She's tending to her friend. She has a lot of friends in the audience today. Just unfortunately, earlier in that bout with the housewives, that friend wanted to get in there and try to reprimand them for pouring that water on Frank D'Amato. Attaché! Boy, California Dollop, you could have held her there. It might have been a submission hold. Bow and arrow hold. Reminiscent of Little Feather. That's it. No, attaché says, I'm not giving up. She's not submitting. The doll unable to hold her. Flash time, baby. Applied to the doll now. Fans, you won't want to miss what's coming up later on today. Next, you're going to see the Russian Nanushka in there against Tina Ferrari. What about that's going to be? And also Americana and Debbie Debutante against Hollywood and Vine. All that on today's telecast. Attaché going to the third rope. Don't do it. Oh, yeah. She's going to break that left arm of the doll. California doll in trouble. Palestina wanting to go up now. What goes up usually comes down. Ooh, right against the back. I tell you, the two of them are wrestling well. Palestina and Attaché, they're a formidable tag team. Coming down on that arm of the doll. You'll notice that right wrist of Attaché's in a cast due to an injury she sustained. The athletic commission allows her to wrestle with it. California doll is limp. Now they're tying her legs up. Olympia coming in. She's had enough. Oh, yeah. Pile driver. Palestina being sit down. Right into the Bruce logo. Olympia's had enough. She's going after Attaché. Las Vegas, the strong girl. Miss Las Vegas is going after Attaché.
But she couldn't figure out how to cook the antlers. It's me, Woody Woodpecker. Call me at 976-2233. Want to go back in time and learn about dinosaurs? Fly through the world of computers? My dinosaur friends and I will tell you a different story every day. You'll also find out how to get a dinosaur friend of your own. And part of your $2 call goes to the Museum of Science and Industry. So be sure to get your parents' permission and call me today at 976-2233. Whoa, I'm out of here.
Hey, dude. What you driving?
Dodge. Dakota S. Toyota?
Yeah. Who could ask for anything more?
Well, how about halogen headlamps, rack and pinion steering, 15-gallon fuel tank, cigar lighter, wheel covers,
radial tires,
the new 770 protection plan, and a price that's hundreds less. See you later, dude.
Oh, what a feeling.
While delivering sparklets at 4th and Grand, I happened to pawn a lemonade stand where business was going from bad to really bad. I took a little sip and said, in the lemonade game, taste is the key. And I don't mean to brag, but between you and me, sparklets taste is the very best you can buy. They all said, right. Well, the very next time that I came through, they were doing more business than they could do. Me and the sparklets water making friends.
Todd just got the floater by AquaChem. It'll automatically chlorinate his pool for up to 4 weeks. Rodney didn't. He chlorinates the old-fashioned way. Todd has it easy. The floater will automatically signal when it needs to be replaced. No guesswork here. But Rodney just keeps on chlorinating the old-fashioned way. Poor Rodney. Maybe somebody should have told him about the floater by AquaChem.
Available at Builders Emporium, Target, Save On Osco Drugs, and the Home Depot.
Got a hunger. It's late at night. Late at night, drive through at Burger King. Burger King.
Burger King, the best food for fast times.
Race into Burger King for Bacon Double Cheeseburger Express Meal, and you get a ticket. Collect them for free drinks, fries, and sandwiches. Express Meal, and you get a ticket. Burger King, the best food for fast times.
Well, what's the verdict, Herr Doctor?
Matilda, I don't care what David McLean says. I've examined you with a proctoscope, and there's no lead up there.
Good! No lead up there, Fritz! Kiss my Fritz.
This match is a singles bout. One fall, 10-minute time limit. At 117 pounds from Beverly Hills, California, Tina Ferrari!
And I'm going to have to be on my toes to win this match. David McLean, I'm sure, matched this up knowing that it would be a real war, a real battle in the ring.
Fans, Tina Ferrari, the number one glow girl.
The dream is to be like Tina Ferrari. They worship Tina Ferrari. And little do they know that they are praying to be like capitalist swine.
Colonel Nanitschka there speaking of all Tina's little fans. And the Russian, oh, trying to twist and break that neck of Tina Ferrari. It's not going to be an easy task because this girl is in that gym all the time. The Russian ramming Ferrari into the turnbuckles, trying to loosen up her back. Now the midsection. She's worked on the pinpoint of the neck, the back. Oh, a suplex. The Russian Colonel Nanitschka trying to show her superiority. she wants a match with Americana, the champion. Well, she's got to prove herself right here today, fans. The match that's trying to be signed, the Russian against America. Nanitska versus Americana. You got to go through Tina Ferrari first, and it's not going to be an easy task. Ferrari, leg scissors on the head of Nanitska. Tina Ferrari. You can check her out on video across the world on the Kenny Rogers tour. She was featured on the Kenny Rogers special. They met Tina's parents, her brothers and sisters, the entire family. The Russian bending back. Oh, you see the power of Tina Ferrari. Tina comes from a fine family. Oh, the Russian possibly being put in a submission hold. Riding her like a surfboard is Ferrari. Tina, leg scissors, the Russian breaking out of it. Nanitska trying to snap that left leg. This is a wrestling match, fans. Each of the wrestlers countering each other's moves. Tina tripping there, trying to jump, leapfrog, if you will, over Colonel Nanitska. Tina recovers well with an arm drag.
Come on, not so bad.
Yeah, the fans love you, not so bad, Nanitska. Ooh, Colonel Nanitska taking the midsection at Tina right over her thigh. Nanitska, who's walked over every glow girl. She's whipped Tammy Jones. She's whipped Ebony. She's taken Dallas for a ride. She's absorbed all the punishment in a Texas death match and pounded Dallas. She literally put Dallas out of wrestling. Colonel Nanitska, I tell you, if it was any less of an athlete than Tina Ferrari, they'd be finished off by now. Los Angeles. She trained at the Broadway gym with the entire gang there, Howard and George, B-Bill, Bill, everybody. That's why she's in great physical shape, fans. She was down there with the boxers, having that big, oh, look at that karate kick. She used to have that big medicine ball slammed against her stomach. Now she's lifting weights at Gold's Gym. Oh, another nice kick. Tina Ferrari, I don't know where you learned it. She's like Kung Fu Mama, baby. Tina giving some great Kung Fu kicks to the Russian. She tried to outsmart Colonel Nanitska there, trying to have her ram herself into the turnbuckles. Colonel Nanitska a little too far. Oh, another kick. Oh, she winds up that leg like Ernie Banks of the Chicago Cubs used to do. Holy smokes, Tina Ferrari, you're surprising me. The Russian, oh, taking Tina over. Suplex, fans. Now grasping that hair and pulling her up. The Russian able to break out of it. Colonel Nanitska has never been pinned. Never.
Colonel Nanutska a bit weary. She hasn't been in a battle like this before. She usually pounds her opponents and pins them quickly. Nanutska can't help but bask in her own glory. If she has a fault, that could be it. Could be a pile driver, fans. This is what did away with Palestine in that last match when Olympia drove her head into the mat. She doesn't take Tina Farrar. Oh! Tina Weary! The oxygen possibly taken from her.
Things here. Like I found out why you should never bet on a gelding in a horse race. They may look real fine coming into the starting gate, but once the announcer says they're off, they don't feel much like running. A chapter in the Bible today and promise to live by the golden rule. Love, Sally.
No matter what else you do, if your brakes aren't right, there's one precaution it pays to take. Midasize. For just $69 an axle, Midas will fix them right the first time. We won't miss a thing. We'll install new brake shoes or pads, turn drums or rotors, repack front wheel bearings, even front grease seals if needed, and more. Guaranteed. It's a lot for $69, but that's how much we care. Midasize it. Get it right the first time.
Well, it's the sale you've waited for. Right now at Toyota of Marina Del Rey. We're loaded, overstocked, out of space, whatever you want to call it. But we've got to sell cars immediately. You can buy it, you can lease it, take it away at incredible low sale prices. All offers will be considered. First-time buyers, fleet buyers, and credit union buyers, welcome. Call us now, come in now. Toyota of Marina Del Rey at the Marina Freeway and Lincoln Boulevard in Marina Del Rey.
They can't cover the purple walls. Help me.
Hydol, one coat paint that's guaranteed to cover in one coat.
I knew the party was in trouble when they started throwing the Swedish meatballs. Help me.
Hydol, one coat paint that's guaranteed to cover in one coat.
We seem to have a little, problem. Help us.
Hydol, the guaranteed one coat paint, only $7.99 a gallon at standard brands.
One single flea can lay 400 eggs. But while regular flea killers can kill the flea, they can leave 400 more to hatch in its place. Raid Flea Killer Plus has the plus no regular flea killers got to kill the hatching eggs regular sprays leave behind.
Raid!
Get the long-lasting plus of Raid Flea Killer Plus. It kills tomorrow's fleas today.
Dear Ashley, I date a lot of foreign men. Is there anything you can warn me to look out for? Signed, International House. Dear International, when dealing with foreign men, always watch out for Russian hands and Roman fingers. Dear Ashley, is there a term for a man who doesn't practice birth control? Sign thinking. Dear thinking, the term is daddy.
I think Ashley's body is just like Bo's.
Bo Derek's?
No, Bo Diddley's.
put on weight.
You're telling me. She went clothes shopping the other day. The only thing she fit in was the dressing room.
Hi, gals. Tina Ferrari here with another tip on how to get the man you want. Since you're both usually busy during the work week, you should plan on making the weekend a very special time. Work out some fantastic things to do together, and you'll have more fun than a month of Sundays.
Dear Ashley, my name is Tim. I've decided you're the girl for me. I've also decided to grab it. Oh, Tim, that's terrible! Dear Ashley, the local dog catcher has been flirting with me, and I don't like it. What should I do? Signed, Feline. Dear Feline, if he's really hounding you, smack him with a rolled up newspaper and tell him he's barking up the wrong tree.
Barney Miller is a New York police captain in charge of the 12th Precinct.
What the hell are you doing in my precinct?
Now, for most people, that would be an honor.
Even the CIA at its most cunning, could they come up with a group like that?
Well, I'm Hal Linden, and I play Barney Miller, weeknights at 6 on Channel 13. And take it from me, working the 12th Precinct is no walk in the park. Not even Central Park.
I'm just a girl who can't say no.
But don't take it from me. Watch Barney Miller and see for yourself.
Mitsubishi.
Run, don't walk. Run, don't walk.
It's a hit during All-Star Deal Days at your Mitsubishi Motors dealer. The bases are loaded with great deals on world-class Galant, sporty Starion, versatile Montero, even rugged Mighty Max pickups.
Run, don't walk.
Prices start at $51.95 for Prius imported by Mitsubishi. So get a grand slam deal at your Mitsubishi Motors dealer. But don't delay, or you're out.
Run, don't walk.
Now, special factory-to-dealer incentives could save you up to $1,500.
Harold, Allison needs money for the hairdresser.
Charge it.
Oh, and Precious needs her distemper shot.
Charge it.
Oh, and Harold, we have to pay the car insurance.
Charge. Can't charge car insurance?
Yes, you can. At Public Insurance, just call in your credit card number and we'll bind you immediately. We'll even cut your down payment in half and spread your payments over 12 months. Because at Public Insurance, it really is no problem.
Free Fall. Colossus. Roaring Rapids. Revolution. Z-Force. Shockwave. Because there's nothing like a little ride in the park.
It's marriage number four for Johnny Carson.
And in this week's Star Magazine, find out the full story of his secret wedding, why his new wife married him for love, not money.
Also in Star, Sean Penn's off to jail, and Madonna believes it could save their marriage.
See who gets what if Charles and Diana split up.
Plus Jim Baker's death threat drama.
And you could change your life with Life Plan. Learn what your home, hair, car say about you.
Pick up this week's Star Magazine, because nothing adds more to your life.
Where are you? The Bronx, New York. What is happening there? The revolution is about to begin. Spurred on by oppressed Native Americans. Are you positive? All the New York media say the Indians are coming to take on the Yankees. You know, Vladimir, you have the brain of a cheese blintz. Ah!
This match is a tag team match at a combined weight of 229 pounds from the streets of Hollywood, managed by Ed Kinney, Hollywood and Vine. Their opponent today is combined
agility, and I've got a mastery of pole. And together, Debbie and I, unbeatable combination.
She's gonna like an American hot dog from either one of you.
Why not?
Because it's from Hollywood and Vine.
Why don't you take it?
Fans, I've got to wipe the mustard off my face. Vine and Hollywood went a little too far there, sticking that hot dog right in my face. Americana right now, fans, taking over on Hollywood. Vine, full Nelson on Americana. Americana and Debbie Debutante, the all-American team. Hollywood and Vine.
Wait a minute.
They're street punk kids. They're rubbing Americana's face across the rope. Oh, Americana being thrown back. Midsection of Americana go Hollywood and Vine. Debbie Debutante, the high flyers on the outside. She's got to get in there and see a little action and break this up. Americana being shaken like a rag doll. Check that out, Ben! Hollywood with a drop kick there. Debbie Debutante, who's had a tough season, started out with a feud against Spanish Red. Her partner, Susie Spirit, arm injured. Never fully recovering. Debbie Debutante could be pinned. The agility evident by Debbie Debutante. Debbie Debutante. Oh! Beautiful cartwheel there. Debbie Debutante, who was on the Kurt Thomas All-American Gymnastics team. Oh, Hollywood moved out of the way there. Her parents live in Lafayette, Indiana. Big fans of Purdue University. Hope you didn't hear that, Bobby Knight of the Indiana Hoosiers. Oh, Debbie Debutante jamming on Hollywood now. Toss. Oh, did you see that? Right on Hollywood's head. And she's still coming back. I tell you, I think Hollywood was going to be crushed there. Obviously, the angle not enough. Oh, Debbie Debutante sailed right out of the ring. Here comes Americana. Debbie's out. Maneuvering of herself. Fine, being taken over. Boy, I love this action in this match. This is the main event of today's action. Colonel Nanitska. She'll be featured next week, fans, in a big battle royale. You're going to see all the girls in the ring.
They're going to be in there going for some big heavy-duty cash. I haven't decided if I'm going to give away 10,000, 16, or 20. We got the Riviera Hotel sponsoring the big giveaway. That's all next week, fans. A big Super Battle Royale right here on GLOW. You won't want to miss it. All the girls in there vying for the big cash prize giveaway. Hollywood and Vine, they've got an apple pie, I think. Freshly baked. Oh, Americana duck. It goes into the face of the referee, Frank D'Amato. Frank gets it, and what hit him? There's pie all over the ring. They brought an apple pie and hot dogs today. The nerve of the two of them. Debbie Debutante and Americana taking over now. It's slippery when it's wet, and that's what that mat is. They're gonna have to watch their footing. Even though I'm sure that pie is tasty. Well, then again, I don't know. Hollywood doesn't know how to cook too well. I've tasted some of her food. Oh, yeah! There's a pin! Double sunset flip!
She went to bed in tears. You promised you'd be home.
I'm sorry.
Bottle means more to you than we do.
Listen, that's not true.
You need help.
Yeah, I guess I do.
This shit can help you lose your craving for alcohol. It's medical treatment. It takes just 10 days, a couple follow-ups.
Well, let's call.
Schick has the number one success rate and also treats cocaine and marijuana dependencies.
Inside your home, there are thousands of places bugs can hide, back where foggers can't reach. But Raid Fumigator can. Watch. Wet aerosol foggers spray up, then down. But Raid Fumigator is clean, dry, insecticide smoke with twice the penetrating power to kill twice as many bugs dead. Raid! Raid Fumigator penetrates, fumigates, kills twice as many bugs dead.
Morning, Fred. Morning, Bert. Let's go, boys. That ice cream's not going to mine itself.
Say, these Gold Rush bars are a real gold mine, eh, Bert?
Right. Ice cream, peanuts, caramel.
Rich, chocolatey coating.
Yeah.
Gold Rush bars sure look good, eh, Bert?
Bert. Hey, Bert, don't eat our profits.
Sorry, I lost my head.
Gold Rush bars and new Gold Rush nuggets. The precious ice cream treats mined by penguins.
Hey, Fred, you want to grab a cold one?
Real funny.
Gold Rush in your grocer's freezer.
The Gold Girls thank the following. At home or away, Krako will keep you in touch with this voice-activated, beeperless answering machine with remote control and integrated phone from Krako. The Papermate metal roller pen dries fast, so it doesn't smudge or smear like the leading rollerball pen. The Papermate metal roller, neater is better.
Some things are hard to beat. Racing, peak antifreeze and summer coolant. And me.
Only peak gives you peak performance.
Same glow time. Don't miss it.
The big news in nutrition is calcium. But if you're looking for...